was thinking.
He bobbled the snap, it's blocked! Andrew Spencer blocked it, it's picked up by a member of the Warriors!
And this is a play action, Nelson drops back, looks deep down the left side of the field, that one is caught for a touchdown! Five receivers set for the Bulldogs, three on the left side. Drew Bauer out of the shotgun. Pressured, rolls right, still looking downfield. Slings this one, and that's Anthony Cantonese. Did he pick it? Yes, he did! Bauer from the shotgun takes a snap, hand off to Sikorsky, and he is stuck. Bauer takes a little snap from the shotgun, looking to throw, and he is sacked. Snap good, spot down, kick is up, and it is off the right upright, no good. Warriors will take over on downs at the Bulldog 25-yard line. Second and nine from his own 41, Bauer from the shotgun takes a snap, he's pressured, and he is sacked. Play action pass, Nelson deep drop, looking over the middle, he's got Josh Mikus right at midfield, and Mikus is taken down. Nelson takes a snap. They tried a little fake Statue of Liberty there. Nelson pressured, slings this one deep over to the left side, and that one's caught by Alan May, and Alan May is in for a touchdown. Warriors jump up 13-3. Nelson takes a snap, throws left side. That one's caught by Cam Johnson. Johnson's at the 20, and he is taken down at the 10-yard line. As Nelson takes the snap, play action, he's in trouble, shifts to his left. Nelson hit as he throws, gets this one away, and that's caught by Tyler Swinford. As Nelson from under center takes the snap, pitches this left side to Preston. Preston in space, he has the first down and then some. Nelson takes the snap, play action, and he's going deep down the field. He's got Mikus, a lot of pushing and shoving, both tipped and caught by Mikus, and Mikus scores! Touchdown! What a play!